feels good. I don't know. I feel like my like hard work paid off. I don't know. It just took a lot of like studying and like doing assignments and stuff. I always wanted to be a valedictorian. I always like put a lot of work into school. So it's definitely like one of my goals. I was in soccer and golf and art club and National Honor Society and National Art Honor Society. You just had to like time manage a lot and like make sure you like plan time to study. I'm going to UW La Crosse for pre-occupational therapy for like 2 years now. It's been an interest. All that like extracurricular activities. Like there's a lot of friends, which was like really fun, and like there's just a lot of memories along with all the extracurricular activities. I feel like my shyness, what I had to like overcome, because like for forensics, no one really would think I would be in forensics because I'm really quiet, and it was just like a big thing that I have to overcome. Kind of like my friends got me into it, and then I don't know, it kind of helped me like with public speaking. Fun, just like all the friends and like all the memories from it, and like the class trip was really fun. Working as an occupational therapist and having like a family, just doing good. Just try your hardest, but also like stay like active and like do things, like join activities and stuff.